Hello children, today we are going to learn second stanza of the poem Beaker from your term book 4. Here we go. Before we start up, I have a question for you. Do you have a secret friend? What is he or she like? Why she or he is a secret friend? Well, the speaker in this poem has a secret friend called Beaker, who always with him. So, read the poem and find out more about Beaker. Let's know about the reading part of the second stanza of this poem, Beaker. Beaker is always talking because I'm teaching him to speak. He sometimes likes to do it in a funny sort of way, and he sometimes like to do it in a cuddling sort of roar, and I have to do it for him because his throat is rather sore. Oh, Daddy is clever. He is a clever sort of man, and Mummy knows all that anybody can, and Nanny is Nanny and I call her Nan, but they don't know Beaker. Children, now let me explain you the meaning of second stanza. The poet said that he was talking because he means Beaker. Beaker was talking because the poet taught him how to speak. Beaker would like to speak in a funny kind of squeak. Squeak means in a very high pitch voice. When you notice when a baby cries, how it cries in a very high pitch voice. That is a meaning of squeak. Sometimes as hoodling sort of roar. Hoodling means imitation or imitating a voice of any animal. And he would like to roar sometimes. The poet did it on behalf of Beaker because perhaps Beaker's throat was sore. Again, the poet described about his daddy as a clever man, and his mummy knew all that anybody can, and he called his nanny as Nan, but they did not know Beaker. Now, let me read out dictation words from second stanza of the poem Beaker. Funny, squeak, hoodling, roar, throat, sore. I repeat, funny, squeak, hoodling, roar, throat, sore. Let's know the word meaning of those words given in the previous slide. Funny, humorous. Squeak, high pitched noise. Hoodling, imitation of the sounds made by animals. Roar, sound of lion or tiger. Throat, inner part of neck. Sore, affected by pain. I repeat, funny, humorous. Squeak, high pitched noise. Hoodling, imitation of the sounds made by animals. Roar, sound of lion or tiger. Throat, inner part of neck. Sore, affected by pain.